All right, just gotta make sure real quick. I don't know what happened there. Says I'm unstable. Just give me just a second. Okay, so my connection should be fine. I don't know what happened there. I wonder if it was Twitch end, because I know Twitch has been having problems lately with streaming. But we should be back, I think. If we have peeps in chat, can you guys type something, please? I don't know what the hell happened there. Okay. I think we're good. I don't know what happened. At all. All I saw was when I looked over to look at chat, I saw reconnecting. I'm like, what? What's going on? What's going on here? silliness. Hopefully we don't have any more problems. Woo! We're trying to level up Blinhart too, because we do need him up at level 30. I also need to level up Flayn.
Yeah.
There we go. I'll get through this. So yeah, I don't know what caused that at all. It's been streaming for half an hour. I wonder when we exit and when we ended up disconnecting is what I'm wondering. How many? Think we might be able to do one more battle, if not two. Ah, oh, fuck. Hurts. Oh, so much. But yeah, other than being in pain right now, I'm doing pretty good. Kind of irritates me so much that I have not been feeling better. But hopefully it's soon. Alright, so we got 1, 2, 3... 4 monsters. Wild demonic beast. Grr. I feel like I could have dead-eyed there. 1 second. I do this for all of us. Yeah, I was able to dead-eye. Nope. Okay.
Me in there.
Come on, get a crit, Dorothea. Nope. Poop. There we go, Bernie is now level 30.
Down my guard. Right to the very last. Back to the fray.
Stage now. Remain cautious.
Yeah, I don't know what it was, honestly. At all. All I know is that I had a blip and it was really weird. Because I went to go look at chat through OBS and it's like, well, We're currently having problems. So I don't know what caused it. But I wish it would stop.
I will prevail.
Ready for anything. Helpful.
I wish that carried over to the next HP stage.
You were ready.
Oh, we're really close to leveling up.
Personal.
Bro, level 30. He's like, I'm a barf on ya. Blech. Bernie got the MVP. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go to the restroom. So yeah, stay tuned. Be right back, screen's gonna go up. Alrighty, we're back. Just give me just a second. Alrighty. Gotta love it when my Switch decides it wants to go into sleep mode. Or blacken the screen, I guess, to save power. Since we're leveled up to where we want to be, I mean, Ferdinand still has to be leveled up, but it's fine. We're gonna do a paralogue. Hi, buddy. This paralogue involves Petra and, Bernie. We are going to Bridget.
Nothing like a moment of perfect stillness. Why is it preferable to have stillness? Petra? Please don't sneak up on me like that! Oh, you're here too, Professor? What's going on? I was asking my question first. What are you enjoying about air that is still? Still air makes me feel better, that's all. It means you're in a nice, closed-off space.
Oh, careful, baby.
Places that are wide and open are wonderful.
Careful.
Places like forests and oceans. Guess we'll have to agree to disagree about that. I am not understanding your answer, but I am appreciating your explanation.
You're such a butt.
I was wanting to ask if you wish to be going to the forest or ocean with me. What? What part of anything I said would make you think I wanted that? So, your grandfather is in trouble. He's trying to lend us soldiers from Bridget, but Edelgard is sending messengers there to convince Bridget she's not their enemy. You are saying messengers, but the truth is they are a threat. Bridget is having no power to refuse. I get it, but what does this have to do with me? Professor was asking this of me. I was told, if I am going to a faraway place, to be taking Bernie with me, since she is hiding away. What? Professor? What did I do to deserve this? I know I'm a recluse, but I do go out on missions.
You happy? It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Bernie, I'm wanting this as well.
It's okay, baby.
Join me.
He's over here freaking out because I stopped holding him.
Think about it.
He's a good boy, though. Alright, begin paralogue battle. Sorry, let's see this message real quick.
I'll lend a hand for everyone's
sake. Alright.
Sayuri. Silly goose.
Sitting here trying to lay down on my lap and he's damn near falling off. One sec, guys.
You are a dink butt. You know yet?
Alright. Trying to get him to relax and settle down, guys. Sorry.
Sayuri, come on. Lay down, baby.
Alright, map. Oh, we have a lot of enemies to face. Okay.
Say, are you gonna lay down and be a good boy? Or are you gonna be a little ass?
Fighting. What's my strategy? All is going to plan.
I just threw magic at your butt. Good job, Sylvain.
Yeah. until we meet again.
It's win or die.
I had to use one fortify to try and get up. Good dodge, Kaspar. It's like that's what I like to see in my mind. How far away is Petra from her destination? A little bit yet. Come on, Kaspar, Linhart, you can get a crit. Nope, never mind.
shit.
Well, well, well. This little diplomatic errand to Bridget just got interesting. It seems we have some special guests. Capture the road ahead before they reach it.
If they are blocking the road, I will not have the ability to be seen, my grandfather. They must be moving quickly. I will prevail.
Ready for anything.
Onward.
I'll cut through. Put me in there.
There we go.
Might makes right.
What's the plan?
What's my strategy? More fighting. Let's make this quick.
I'm awake.
Well, it's us to oh, Petra. Not Petra, Bernadetta.
You knew the odds. I'm really.
Another victory.
My character's like, nope. You ain't surviving this, girlfriend. Okay, it's when she steps there is when the enemies come out. Okay. The hell?
Ready for anything.
I will not let down my guard.
Make this
Alright, so this is, we're just gonna... This blows.
What's the plan? All for our future. I'm awake.
Like, they're going right after Flame. Can't do anything about it, which is sucks. How the hell am I missing? No, what the hell am I doing wrong that I'm fucking missing?
Great.
Watch, I'm gonna miss this too. Oh no, I hit it. I
Let's make this quick. What's my strategy?
I was just stronger.
We'll just have to kill him.
What?
Oh, I managed to finally hit one. And there goes Celestia, because I couldn't defend her.
All is going to plan.
Good job, Bernadetta. You stopped him from getting to an arms.
I will prevail.
Oh, did I finally manage to hit a fucking commander? Nope.
Put me in there. So.
We gotta get up there to Hubert.
Fun to watch.
Thanks.
For Bridget.
A boon for our future. Just be careful.
So you got all the commanders defeated. Murder Hubert.
I will see this war through.
It was meant to be. Stronger, faster.
Oh.
It is done. Finally over? All right, let's get out of here. This isn't exactly, the ideal environment for a recluse, you know? I will be speaking with my grandfather. Once he's convinced, I will be returning. Professor, everyone, please be waiting here.
enemies may still be nearby. Got it. We'll wait right here. And if anyone comes, the professor will handle it. Right, Professor?
I somehow managed to get the MVP for that. Don't know how, but I did.
The vegetation around here is pretty different from the kinds we usually see. It may be no good for a recluse, but the forest does have its own charms, doesn't it? Didn't you know? I love greenery! Especially carnivorous plants. They're my favorite! Yes, they just sit there nice and still and wait for their dinner to come to them! How great is that? And they all look so unique, too!
My character looks mildly concerned.
Sorry to be making you wait. I have spoken with him. It's been a long time since you've seen your grandfather, huh? How'd it go? As is usual, my grandfather was well and strong. He was saying that he will be supporting us and giving us troops. That's great! So we did it? We did. You have my thanks. Ever since we were losing the war to the Empire, Bridget has been viewed as a vassal state. But with Fodlan at war, it is a chance for Bridget to be changing our situation. Our cooperation today is part of that chance. Bridget is wanting equality with Fodlan. We will be working hard to make this happen. Bernie, what is it you are feeling?
You're amazing, Petra. You went all by yourself to a foreign country? You worked hard for your homeland, and you achieved your goal. I'm always focused on my own problems, and I barely ever get anywhere.
That is not the truth. You were fighting hard for me. You came here to be helping everyone. You were not thinking only of yourself. I am never doubting that you are working hard. We will be working together to keep moving forward to the future.
You really mean it? That's so nice!
Might as well try to get some more.
Thank you so much.
What was it for? The white eyes. Sorry. I just noticed it. I'm sitting here like... Did that happen when Lysthea died? Or got taken out of battle? So I'm a casual. It's all good. Alright, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4 flyers. Good thing I have mages and Bernadetta.
Do this for all of us.
strategy.
I'll cut through. I'm awake. Put me in there.
Onward. More fighting.
Good job, Linhart. That's what we needed there. Linhart's like, you must die. Bye. Actually, I'm trying something out. Nope. I was trying to get Flan some more experience. I'm gonna have to back up and hopefully Flan can get a crit.
Onward.
Yes! Good job. That's what I wanted to see.
I will prevail.
I don't know. Do I lure? I think I lure him over here. That we can go and kill him. I have 3 untapped units. I'm pretty sure the crit wasn't necessary there, Sylvain. don't know why I didn't attack with... That's fine. It's all good. I appreciate you guys for sticking around with me for this long. Back's actually starting to feel a lot better. Oh, I'm blurry. My camera's blurry. Give me just a second, guys. Why is my camera blurry? I'm fixing it right now. Just give it just a second. There. We're no longer blurry. We're no longer blurry, guys. We got it. I don't remember what all I need for her. Classes. I was having you become a bow knight. I need to get riding A or higher. Sylvain is already a dark knight.
Oh, thanks.
That was let's do that. Let's technique never betray.
I blurry again? No, it don't look like I'm blurry. Sometimes my camera likes to go out of focus and it's weird.
You caught me off guard. I was actually just thinking about you. Just a moment ago? Well, I am afraid I just do not understand you. When we first met, I sensed something different about you. Something mysterious. And now I am convinced.
It happens, yeah.
It's very special. Thinking on it, I know it to be true. You have a crest that should have been lost long ago. You wield the sword of the Creator as if it is nothing. Your hair and eye color changed on that day 5 years ago to the same sort of color as mine and my brother's. I do not know. My brother refuses to speak to me of it. Since then, you have led us into battle, and thus far, we have always come out victorious. Your comrades and colleagues adore you. They believe in you, in your strength. I doubt there is a single soul who is likened to you. Who are you, really? I simply do not understand. Whatever the case may be, having hair like mine is proof that there is something exceptional about you. I may as well come forward with things. I, too, am unlike others. Surely you recall when I was targeted, specifically for my blood? I may not be special in the ways you are, but my blood is rare. It seems the two of us share a special differentness. I also believe that we are bound together in some way. Of this I am certain. Therefore, I intend to stay by your side and watch over you. Your existence must be preserved at all cost. Certainly, those are the words of a hero. Let us unite our powers. Together, we are unstoppable.
I gotta look at Felix again. Amaran pine needles or four spice blend?
Why am I here? Oh, that aroma. My favorite tea. I think. I know it's important to take a break, but if you rest too long, your muscles wither.
Perfect tea time. Smoked meat. You gotta give him some smoked meat. Don't I have any other others?
No.
That's all good.
Thanks for your hospitality. I hope you'll invite me again sometime.
Already.
We completed our task without incident.
Excuse me.
I work to grow.
I'm really getting the hang of it.
She's better as a bonnet. Her dex goes down. And her luck goes down. But you can easily fix those. And bow range goes up and bow fare goes up. So, I mean, you know, we get bow fare. So, I mean, it's worth it. But right now, it's only like 80-something percent. We don't have any more classes after this. Maybe we could try. It's 87%. We have a 13% chance of failing. So yeah, we got it. Oh, yeah. Where's the girl, Dorothea? 88% chances, I'll take it. Strongest magic class in the game, I'll definitely take it. Not gonna lie, she looks kind of cute as a Grimmori. Yeah, like my lance is crap and my riding's crap, so I know. Yeah, I guess let me see. So his riding is a D+, and my lance is garbage. It's what I want him to become too, which kind of sucks. I mean, he could also become a Holy Knight, but even then. Like, I need lance and riding to be up there. My lance... What is my lance at, then? My lance is D+. Weird. I'm gonna explore them.
This is my...
My cooking is so... Right. I do...
Almost forgot the greenhouse. Yes, I would love to do some gardening. I have concerns about allowing a young woman still on the cusp of adulthood to spend time alone with members of the opposite sex. What are your thoughts? Whatever. I'm guessing he was talking about Flame, which is his daughter, so... I guess he didn't like that answer. Perverted old man. That's all he is. Perverted old man. I'm joking. I don't know if he's a pervert or not, so. I don't want a training lance. I want Umbro Steel. I will take it. Thank you. I don't even know how much. I'm curious to see how much renown I actually have. I got four things I could still do. I will be doing. I just want to see how much renown I have.
Need something.
I have a lot of renown, actually. But I'm gonna save my renown. I don't remember how much we need. Okay, so
need something. This one? Yep, this one. You're all to this one. You're all to this one. You're to this one. You're all set. See you again soon.
Dorothea. Oh, there they are.
Is
Hey, one more Umbral Steel. No. Might as well.
I will see this war through. Time for pity.
It's Lysthea's birthday.
It's not in me to put energy into things that won't yield results. I just don't see the point. Well,
Alrighty.
Alright, we'll go ahead and do the mission. I'm feeling pretty good, so let's go do it. Back's not really that hurting, so might as well.
In response to the Resistance Army's plea, Judith has agreed to provide soldiers. To meet up with the reinforcements, the Resistance Army sets out for Ailel, the Valley of Torment. Unbeknownst to them, something else awaits them there.
Why, thank you so much!
I'm overheated and have changed my mind. I'd like to return to my cozy bed now.
It is said that this land was born of the goddess's wrath. There was an immense battle here long ago. To end it, she set the entire valley aflame. Of course, there is no record of this. Some theorize this was done by another and then blamed on the goddess.
My head is being defeated by this heat. I think I am seeing visions. There, within the mountains. A shadow.
That's just the... Whoa. I see it too.
Appears to be a military force, but in a different location than the one we agreed to. They are dressed like kingdom soldiers. They fooled us.
Damn. I thought we had disposed of all the spies. They carry the flag of House Roe. They've joined the Empire then. To think they'd travel all this way.
Are you ready to confront them, Professor? As am I. We have no reason to believe she was intercepted en route, but we must act quickly. Let us take them down and locate Judith's army. They have chosen the Valley of Torment for this battle, and so we shall send them to the flames of eternity.
Alrighty. Well said, man. Well said. Defeat the enemy commander.
Perhaps a good place to finish off my life as a knight. Only if that puny force of children is able to kill me, of course.
That lion banner. It seems Gwendol is the one leading the troops of House Roe. He is an experienced general, renowned throughout Fargus. Let us hold nothing back.
This All right. is
the Valley of Torment. Expect this smoke and fire to assail us at every turn. Touching the flames of torment will get you worse than scorching. Proceed carefully.
See how we should proceed. I think our best, like, he's up here. I think our best bet is to try to route around. Conditions is defeat the enemy commander. So I'm guessing he'd be the enemy commander. So we have to go route around. So yeah, I think that would be the best idea. Hi, baby.
I do this for all of us.
Yeah.
no turning back now.
You gonna lay down?
You're waiting for Daddy to move his leg. Come on.
More fighting.
You're such a silly goose, you know that? I love you. Yeah, I love you very much.
I will prevail.
What's the plan? Ready for anything.
Put me in there.
Just as I thought, the professor's army. But it's too late to back out now. In Lenato's place, I have to do my duty.
If I live, I fight. No time for pity. I'm continuing to improve.
Good job, Dorothea. Good dodge.
Will this ever end?
As what I want to see there.
To be.
Oh! Pretty good, huh?
I just like how Linhart's like, yeah, I think you just die here. Oh, I... That's fine.
All is for victory. A boon for our future.
Keep it up.
Forgive me, but as Lenato's son, I have a duty. But this is how it has to be. There's no turning back. I know this is it, but I don't want to die.
This is the cost of war. Let down my guard.
Just stronger.
All right, next. Strength.
Ah!
Petra laid down the smack on him. Yeah, honestly, that was the best decision I have ever made. Made Bernadetta a bow knight, and she's like, uh-huh, I'm winning, bitch.
Oh, old Wendell is here, and he doesn't look to be an ally.
Oh, the hero of Daphnol is here. I'll expect more from her than the young one.
You fought well.
It's okay, baby.
I know, Daddy. Moving. You mad?
Daddy's moving around, and you're mad at him now. Blah 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 blah. Objective we had in mind.
Get into a scrap here of all places. We're lucky we all made it out alive. Well, that's ancient history. So you're that professor everyone talks about. You're just as Claude described. He asked me to help you because you seemed trustworthy.
Claude of the Alliance? How did he learn of our plans? We can't underestimate someone like him. There is a reason they call him the Master Tactician. I suppose we are both fighting against the Empire now. The enemy of our enemy is our ally.
That's right. I have a letter from him as well. It's up to you to decide how to use it.
That is yours, Professor. Please tell me what it says when you see fit.
Okay, let's wrap up this handoff of soldiers. Not that I suspect you of anything, but I must warn you that these are very important soldiers for my territory. Don't treat them like expendable equipment. Oh, by the way, I have some important information. A witness saw Lady Rhea being dragged off by the Imperial Army after the battle 5 years ago.
Are you sure your source is reliable?
One of my own saw it happen. I'm certain.
It seems we chose wisely when we decided to fight against the Empire.
Thank you for the information. We will rescue her at all costs. Now that we have reinforcements, it is time to advance against the Empire. And yet, we do not have enough troops to face our enemy's main army head-on. We have no choice but to use our small numbers wisely, by taking over key locations as we blaze our way to the Imperial capital. Yes, it will. We must brace ourselves. As you know, the Ogma Mountains lie south of Garak Mach, towards the Empire. In order to enter Empire territory, we must travel around those mountains. There are two possible routes, through the Kingdom to the west, and through the Alliance to the east. Yes, that makes sense. There are lords in the Alliance who support the Empire. They are at least not completely under their control. Furthermore, you hold a key to the Empire within your grasp. Yes, precisely.
Hey there, Teach. It's been a while, hasn't it? I never dared to imagine you might still be alive. Wonders never cease. I don't know exactly why, but I feel that I can trust you. So, I'm going to do just that. To that end, I propose an exchange. You're intending to invade the Empire. That much is clear. And that means your only option is to pass through the east. You'll have to cross the Aramid River, which runs along the border between the Empire and the Alliance. That means you'll need to gain control of the Great Bridge of Murder, the one closest to Garak Mach. It just so happens my family, House Regan, is in conflict with House Gloucester right now. It would be easy enough for us to eliminate them, but I would prefer that we settle things without it coming to that. Do you see where I'm going with this? We'll act as a distraction and draw House Gloucester away from there. That will allow you to cross through their territory and take the Great Bridge of Murden. After you take the bridge from the Imperial Army, House Gloucester won't be able to receive their aid. You'll get to cross Murden without any trouble, and I'll be able to maintain stability in the Alliance. Not a bad deal, eh? I hope to hear from you soon. Be well, Teach.
Master tactician indeed. Somehow he is already aware of our plan. The conditions are not bad. All is as he says it is. If we take the Great Bridge of Murden, and House Gloucester bows down to House Regan, the route from the monastery to the Empire will be much safer for our forces. It seems you are decided. We will send our answer at once.
Alrighty.
Part 2. Silver Snow. Lone Moon. The Rose-Colored River. The Resistance Army, having received reinforcements from House Daphnol and Aaron, is finally ready to unleash its invasion on the Imperial territories.
The messenger we sent to Claude has returned. It seems he will be initiating the plan immediately. We will advance when House Regan's forces move out. We will take the Great Bridge of Murden with minimal casualties, and in doing so, initiate all-out war with the Empire. We must prepare for battle, Professor.
Professor, let me sing for you. Do you not like my voice? It would make a Pegasus dance with joy.
It's hard to sneak out when the professor is watching.
Yes, I will see how well Ferdinand is doing.
What an interesting way of looking at life. Ah, it is you. Just at the right time. Oh, is it nighttime already? I must have gotten carried away. There is something I wanted to discuss. Something about you. I am starting to believe that you are a true hero. You hold the Lost Crest, you wield the Sword of the Creator, and you lead everyone in battle against great enemies. Not only that, but you are a strategist. You give everyone direction, so they know what needs to be done. You do not seem particularly ambitious, and yet you accomplish so much. Not exaggerating. Everything I said is true. I have been reading about the history of Fargus, you know. The kingdom's founder, Luke, the King of Lions, had two advisors. One of them was Pan, the undesiring strategist. According to historical records, Pan wanted nothing for himself. He devoted himself entirely to Luke. He had tremendous power, but he never seemed concerned about his legacy. So in the old chronicles, there is hardly any mention of Pan's deeds. All that we know is that he helped Luke, his friend and leader. It is not surprising that you have never heard of him. I did not even know his name until recently. But when I watch how you conduct yourself, I feel that I am seeing the unknown deeds of Pan. It is only a thought, of course, but it makes me feel rather happy. Even if it is not in the pages of a history book, a life can be full of achievement. I know that I will never prevail over Edelgard. Even if I defeat her on the battlefield, I am what I am. Like you and this undesiring strategist, I will do what I am called to do, even if no mark of me remains in the history books.
Alrighty, we'll go ahead and save. Alrighty, guys, we're gonna go ahead and end it there for the night. Thank you guys so much for coming by. I much appreciate it. I'll be back not tomorrow. Tomorrow's my night off, so I won't be streaming tomorrow. I'll be back Thursday with more Final Fantasy 12. We're getting pretty close to the end of the game, guys. We have a few more things to do. We have to take out Zodiark. We have to finish up, our hunts up to Yasmet, which I think all we have left is the Behemoth King. And then we're done with that part, and then we have to go face Yasmet. Or the Hellworm, then Yasmet. And, try to think of what else. We could do some side quest stuff. We also have fishing we could do. We have a bunch of stuff. But yeah. I'll be back Thursday. Everyone have a great night. I'll see everybody then. Peace out.
Do 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 ba ba da.